A signal in a world full of noise. Visualize Value is a digital brand created by the brilliant mind of Jack Butcher. His ability to visualize value grew his brand to $1 million in 18 months, over 700,000 followers online, and inspired a whole wave of value visualizers on Twitter and Instagram. In with your mind and not your time. This is one of the ideas shared by Naval Ravikant that inspired the creation of Visualize Value. Naval's viral Twitter thread on how to get rich without getting lucky is a thread sharing principles on productizing yourself, acquiring digital leverage, and getting paid doing the things you love. You productize yourself by combining your competence with your curiosity, the things you're good at with the things you're interested in and enjoy doing. For Jack Butcher, this took the form of Visualize Value, a distillation of ideas from great thinkers visualized in black and white. Your brand is this cumulative thing that you're building in other people's minds. A brand has intangible equity that's very hard to calculate and builds with every piece of content that is put out. After 9 months of putting out 3 pieces of content every day, Jack has built reputation and trust with his followers, learned what problems they're facing, and started developing digital products to solve those problems. He created the Daily Manifest, a digital template you can print out to schedule your day and plan your goals from a long-term, medium-term, and short-term perspective. Upon taking his permissionless apprenticeship course, I received the Daily Manifest along with the idea to create it inside of Notion. I designed the Daily Manifest as closely to the original as possible, and then added the Daily Manifest as a template button on a calendar. So every day when you add a new calendar entry, you can simply just click on the template button and it will generate a new daily manifest for that day. The daily manifest allows us to make conscious adjustment in our daily life through reinforcing goals for our time, happiness, and finances. Every day you want to articulate your 90-day goals, how you'll measure them in 30 days, and what you will be doing today in order to get there. Your future is a result of what you choose to do today. Making progress with our habits is as much about reducing harmful behavior as it is increasing beneficial behavior. Write down 3 good habits you're maintaining, 3 bad habits you've resisted, and also reflect on both as it's an important part of the process. Growing as an individual is similar to growing a brand in the sense that we underestimate how long it takes to get there, but we also underestimate what it's worth when we pass that threshold. The power of consistency and going at something from all angles can produce value that often becomes self-fulfilling. You have to water the tree for long enough until it can grow on its own and provide shade for your enjoyment. The shortcut is to stop looking for shortcuts. A lot of people will try something and if it doesn't work, they ditch the idea and start something else. It might be difficult in the beginning to be consistent as you're not seeing immediate results. However, if you keep going, keep iterating and keep making 1% improvements, your success will become inevitable. So whether or not you're building yourself or you're building your brand, just keep going.